I'm one of those people. I always, you know, I want to make my own decisions and I don't want to be told what to think or what to feel.